how to make potato wedges. Peel your potatoes, wash them, then cut them like you see. You want to see the round bits, you see them. You prepare your cooking oil, put it on fire, then you fry them. Thank you. Please subscribe.